yung Republic Act 8293, it speaks about intellectual property. Now, the question, when is your work could be copyrighted? If it is, when we talk about copyrighted, meaning to say, your work has been patented. Kapag na-patent na po siya, you apply for patent, meaning to say, hindi na po siya basta-basta ma-circulate. But, provided, no? Under Republic Act 8293, Section 185, no? What does Section 185 says? Fair use of copyrighted work. Copyrighted work for criticism. Tulad po ngayon, manonood tayo ng video. That is the work of Toyota. Why did they place their video over YouTube? No? For others also to learn about their company, how they started, diba? Their wisdom. Like kanina, nakita ko yung, limbawa, yung Kaizen. No? Kaizen, one at a time. Because we're talking about time management here. So, ganyan po. Those work are copyrighted but it is in circulation in YouTube for criticism, comment, news reporting, for teaching. Nandito po, teaching including multiple copies for classroom use. Kayo ba ay nagsiserox ng mga libro? Dati, di ba, sa face-to-face? Oh, yung book, meron niyang copyrighted work, no? If it is used for educational purposes, it is allowed by law. But not totally the whole book you iba nga, whole book pa, di ba? Pinapuputokopy for their educational. But for economic, halimbawa, ibebenta na yung mga libro, tapos na Xerox po siya, that is also a violation of the law. Sino pong huhuli dyan? Yung NBI, no? Provided it is presented in court. May due process po ang lahat, no? Okay. So there is no infringement of copyright, not an infringement of copyright, no? Para aware po tayo in determining whether the use made of work in any particular case, these are the factors to consider, no? If the purpose and character of the use, including whether such use is of commercial nature or non-profit educational purposes. Yung aking YouTube channel po, 43 lang po ang subscriber. Para makompensate po yun, dapat 1K na yung subscriber. Tapos po, merong 4 hours per video watch. So, my purpose there is only for educational purposes. Hindi po yun for monetary. No? So, the nature of copyrighted work. So, when does a work could be copyrighted? If it is patented by law. No? You have to apply for patent. So, ako nga ang research paper ko, it has been circulated in many schools na. I'm happy because I could help students, I could help professors, no? May pumuntang professor from WEMSU, I shared my paper because I'm the author. No? One research paper that I made. Dalawa lang po kaming researcher dyan sa SMA. Kami ni Dean Maynard at saka si Sir Pangan po. No? You become an you have an integrity as professor when you conduct research yourself. Ganyan po ang katindi, no? Ang integrity ng professor kapag may research work na po. So may book po ako nandyan sa library, tingnan po ninyo, i-type ninyo, lalabas yung book po. Punta kayo sa research office, meron din po. And I also share it with those who would like to write paper about synonymously like my paper. It is called replication, diba? Okay. The effect of the use upon potential market for value of the copyrighted work. All of these factors above, no? The fact that the work is unpublished shall not by itself bar finding of fair use if finding is made upon consideration of all the above factors.